Hi, I'm Marissa. I'm the head of reference and adult services at the Cranford Public Library. And today we are doing a chocolate dipped pretzel program with Maya. And I think this is her third program here with us. We've done adult and family programs.
So this theme today is Beetlejuice. So we have green and black colored sprinkles, ribbon, chocolate, and we're going to have a fun time. We're going to wrap some pretzels in caramel, dip them, and decorate them. And I also have some edible glitter in green and silver to give that Beetlejuice vibe.
And this program was so popular, it literally filled up like very quickly. So we really want to continue doing these programs. Our adult craft programs have been really well received, and we love doing them.
Am I right? We're doing chocolate first and then the caramel on top of the chocolate?
So here, I'll show you this. You'll do the caramel first and then the chocolate.
Oh, the caramel first and then the chocolate.
So you'll take the two pieces. Well, it's soft already. So then you just roll it between your hands. Well, don't break your pretzel, but it'll look like this, and then you'll cover it with the chocolate.
Oh, and then.
Wait, this green is the chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How you're gonna actually wrap them up or whatever.
Yeah.
they go. So
you just slide them in.
Oh, you slide them in. Yeah. I see.
I think if they dry, it'll be better.
Yeah, I was going to say it probably has to dry for a few more minutes. Yeah.
But yeah,
you
would
just slide. They're really organized. Everything. Oh, there you go. Wow.
That
looks great.
Right?
You're in business.
Very true.
Let's see if we get this one. I guess it looks like it
this
dries up fairly quickly.
Yeah, that one's not bad.
Maybe
something to dry. Yeah. This one right here.
Did you find it better to put it in like the top? Yeah, the top. Oh no, I got him. I think he'll go in. There we go.
Treasure of the camera.
There you go.
Yeah.
Drizzle some of this chocolate onto my pretzel, just like that. There we go. Making some sort of a monster creature. There we go. Ah, beautiful.
Okay, what's next? What are you gonna do next?
You're
gonna go for the white.
Yeah, vanilla? I'm gonna add some. This white chocolate,
okay.
Like that, like a pattern. There we go. And then I'm gonna look for an eye sprinkle and put it right in the middle.
Eye sprinkle, okay.
Yeah.
Very good.
Let's see if we have any left. Do we have any eye sprinkles? Thank you. So I'll give him a nice eye, just like that. And there we go.
Very nice. Very good. Look at that.
Ta-da.
Quick and easy.